researchers have uncovered partial remains of nearly 6,000 early humans, known as hominins. These discoveries have transformed ideas about human evolution and upended some conventional thinking.
So there is no straight evolutionary line from chimps to humans.
That's the old icon of the march of evolution from a chimpanzee-like ancestor to modern humans.
For years, we've imagined it like this, a straight line of evolution, where each fossil species simply evolved neatly into the next. Scientists no longer believe that humans evolved in such a linear way. While we do share a common ancestor with chimpanzees, many separate branches of the human family descended from that one ancestor, starting some 6 million years ago. And each branch includes several species, like Homo erectus and the Neanderthals, and our own Homo sapiens. One species didn't dislodge another. In fact, many lived at the same time.
Our evolutionary history has been one of many different, what I like to think of as experiments in being human. Some had smaller brains, some had larger brains, some used tools, some did not. They all walked around on two legs. They all had some, each of these species had some elements of what it means to be a human being.